I suspect the secret of personal attraction is locked up in our unique imperfections, flaws, and frailties.